crafters. So, this is the time of year when everybody's looking for that quick and easy hitter of a project. Today, I'm going to show you how to make these really cute little ornaments with just a few pieces of fabric. It's going to be lickety-split and it's going to be fantastic on a wrapped gift. After you've cut out your pieces of felt, head on over to the machine. To start with, we're going to take our piece of green felt, the short side one, and the brown, and we are going to just line them up in the center and stitch straight across the bottom here. You're going to stitch right along the edge just to keep it in place. I like to backstitch just for a little extra security. And then I'm just going to take my brown piece and I'm going to loop it up and stitch it again. See my little loop? That's my tree trunk. And I'm going to take my two long pieces and I'm going to line them up at the top
and insert the ribbon
in the center. Really simple. And now I'm going to just stitch straight down the center of this to keep my ribbon in place. Again, you can see that I backstitched while I was doing it. So I've kind of got like a little triangle forming. And I'm literally just going to take my short piece and line it up to each corner. And straight stitch. Line them up, make sure they match. Try not to get any of the other little pieces. And repeat. Now you need to go back and cut off all those loose threads. Make it pretty.
You can see I even added a button detail to the top.
If you're looking for more ways to empty out your scrap basket while creating some fun holiday gifts, stop by and visit me on the blog. But in the meantime, I'm Heather from The Sewing Loft, wishing you and your family a happy holiday season. And remember, I think it's cool to sew.